Okay, y'all, check it out. A lot has been said recently about the fiery diss records Eminem and Machine Gun Kelly have traded off in the past week. But one fan, in particular, made waves on social media after making quite the bold comparison between M and MGK's beef in one of hip-hop's most iconic diss records. Machine Gun Kelly just passed Ice Cube No Vaseline on number one diss song, also moving Young Dolph Play With Yo to number three. Gotta love a good diss song. Twitter user @Brandon_Powers declared at the top of the week. The tweet garnered a response from Ice Cube himself, who didn't hesitate in crippling the comparison. Yeah, right, one-on-one will never be one against four, plus Jerry Heller. Murdered the track, killed the group, game over, Ice Cube tweeted. Released in 1991 as the closer on Cube's classic sophomore effort, Death Certificate, the track gained new life this decade when it was depicted in the blockbuster biopic 2015 Straight Outta Compton. In addition to the support of fans, Cube received the backing of Public Enemy's Chuck D, who offered his own two cents. I still don't know why millennials and 90ers gonna even play Ice Cube and LL Cool J like they ain't pour the concrete on this word game we call hip-hop and rap. Words and they've been the best at it. Goats, Chuck D wrote in his tweet. So what do y'all think? Is No Vaseline the top number one diss track of all time? Or is Ice Cube feeling himself a little too much? What about Ether? Let us know in the comments below. Hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.